This guy just ate an ant. He leaped at it with an open mouth and just sucked it down. That was so cool. Oh, I'm sorry I didn't get that on film. Amazing. Way to go, little buddy. Yeah, I imagine the ants not taking well to being swallowed. Yeah, I can see some twitching in his gut there. This must be good hunting grounds for them. The way the flowers are so tightly packed, they really don't have to travel very far. Got another one right over here. And then there's another two on another couple flowers. We got two little tree frogs. I think they're hunting. There's a spider that always hangs out on flowers, the crab spider. And it's a really great hunting grounds because of all the insects. The frogs really like these milkweed here. There's one right there, and another one back here. Right there. They blend in so well, it's hard to see them. And, oh, check it out, another one over here. Gorgeous little tree frogs. Hey, buddy. I wonder if they're waiting for little bugs to find the flowers. Gosh, aren't they cool? Look at that beautiful frog sitting there on a lily pad. That's gorgeous.